Here's how to make this incredible Thai-style chicken satay. Start by adding peanut butter, Thai red curry paste, soy sauce and coconut milk into a bowl and beat until smooth. Tip 2/3 of it into a pan, add the coconut milk and mix well. Cut the chicken into bite-sized pieces, then coat it in the remaining marinade. Thread the chicken onto skewers like this, then pan fry them until they're golden brown all over and cooked through. Heat up the sauce, then sprinkle in the parsley. Plate up the skewers, then pour over some of the satay sauce. Have a go at these and let me know how you get on.